I spotted through the crowd a bunch of people being loud. They were all having fun, and the party had begun. Then, magic hit the air. The music was more than just fair. Everybody was more than aware that their spoiled little baby was about to turn into a beautiful young lady. Cinderella's dress glided through the floor. She held her father's hand and was afraid no more. For she knew that as long as he was there, everything would turn out more than just fair. He was her dad. And I felt sad. I lost my own. For a couple of smokes that made him feel at home. I'm missing out on all the love that I could receive. I'm missing out on all the memories where he could be with me. I need my father. Why can't you see that all of this is hurting? Just hurting me. I remember the laughter, the joys, the times we spent together. But now, he's gone, and it changed so bad forever. Sometimes a tear comes up, and then another one, and then another one, until I fill a cup. I start crying, and then something comes up. I may not have a father to protect me infinitely, but I have a mother who fills in the role completely. And for that, I thank you, Mom, for being there every time life is unfair. You may not be my father, but you represent him very well. For you have been with us, and that is all I care. Please, Daddy, please.